Hello all, this is Dr. Ishwar Srinivasan, Head of the Department of Chemistry, Central University of Rajasthan. Let me quickly take you through a brief profile of the department. As you are aware, the Central University of Rajasthan was established in 2009 and Professor Anand Bhale Rao is currently the Honorable Vice Chancellor. The Department of Chemistry was established in 2010, in fact, one of the first departments in the university, and our vision has always been to create a unique identity in the country for the department. The department runs four programs and we take great pride in mentioning that the research program was started way back in 2012, just within 2 years of the establishment of the department. The department boasts state-of-the-art infrastructure, spacious classrooms, computer labs, modern laboratories for both masters and undergraduate students, modern instrumentation facilities for all the research scholars and the master's students for research from diverse backgrounds, and a very, very vibrant and interactive learning culture persists in the department, fostered by the faculty as well as the students. The students run a very interactive club called Community, where a lot of scientific activity takes place. And all this is fostered by the vibrant faculty that we have. We currently have 9 faculty in the department from various research fields, various backgrounds, and from some of the most reputed institutes across the country and the globe. And they have garnered a lot of research projects, and the department also takes pride in mentioning that it was one of the first departments to be sanctioned the DST FIST grant, from which a lot of instruments could be procured. And all this has resulted in the department growing very fast in terms of the publications and being cited as one of the fastest growing departments in the country. All this would be possible, of course, only with the excellence of the students. Our students have always been our pride, and all our students are performing excellently. Some of the achievements are listed over here, some of the recent achievements of our students who have always made us proud. So I would like to end by thanking you for your attention, and also mentioning that I hope on behalf of the department and the Central University of Rajasthan that you would choose our department, you would come and join us, and you would grow with us and help us grow with you. Thank you so much.